Dog lovers, mark your calendars for Saturday, September 21st, and bring your four-legged friends to Paws in the Park. It's a day about caring for your best friend and talking to lots of vendors who are in the business of keeping your dog healthy and happy. Enjoy shows on nutrition, grooming, training, grief counseling, and tips from a vet on what to look for when your dog just isn't their old self. Paws in the Park is presented by the Animal Supply House, Piedmont Medical Center, City of Rock Hill, CN2, 94.3 WRHI, and Interstate 107. It all happens Saturday, September 21st from 10 to 1 at FEWELL Park in Rock Hill.